this is super awesome. I really need the Scryzer's Edge.
It's gonna be hard playing this game with the welcome to chat thing on the right hand corner. Any day now.
Breakout.
Last time I played this, I had no deaths in the whole game.
Just gotta take it slow and steady. He got me there. Ah, that guy sucks. Come on.
Round two.
Checkerboard. fuck you.
Round lost.
I missed a hit. It's not gonna be checkerboard, I guess. I guess we're gonna lose.
Round five.
Get it, thank you. They're all gone. Just got it there. Renata. Shit, shit, shit. Ass titty. Aw, oh, you bitch. We lost.
Getting targeted at red door.
Oh. Aww.
Round lost.
That's all he had to kill. Was that guy?
Elimination. Round six.
Idiot. Ooh, about. Nice. Perfect round.
Facing elimination. Round seven.
I'm sure everybody's playing Extermination at this point. It's the best game mode in my opinion in Halo 5. Even if it is a social playlist, it's amazing. Like, it's better than Breakout. I don't really like Breakout anymore, considering that this game exists. I mean, this mode. Come on, Halo 5. Why do you have to have such a low pop? There we go. At last. Why does that say Atlas? Like, Atlas? The AIDS makes an E sound, sort of. Alas. I think that sounds cool. Atlas. Not Atlas. Extermination. Extermination. You have to go here and kill everybody.
Breakout.
Oh, there's my weapon.
Round one.
The fuck?
Enemy in the pit.
Four, three.
That guy went for a pistol kill. That was stupid.
Three on two.
Damn it! I didn't know you'd die from down there.
Two on two.
He's down.
Nah, we're gonna lose because of me.
Two.
Ooh.
1 minute left.
Ooh.
Watch your line of fire.
Also on spawn. Alright. That's how you win.
Round two. Round three.
All right.
Elimination. Round five.
Victory is ours.